It's 11 o'clock. Before the ending of the day, we now broadcast the late evening service of Compline, sung by the lay-clerks of Guildford Cathedral, directed by Philip Moore.
The Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end.
Amen.
Brethren, be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about, seeking whom he may devour, whom resist steadfast in the faith. But thou, O Lord, have mercy upon us.
Thanks be to God.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Praise ye the Lord.
The Lord's name be praised.
Have mercy upon me, O Lord. Whoso dwelleth under the defense of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty.
I will say unto the Lord, Thou art my hope and my stronghold. My God, in him will I
Thou shalt not be afraid for any terror by night, nor for the arrow that flieth by day,
for the pestilence that walketh in darkness, nor for the sickness that destroyeth in the noon.
A thousand shall fall beside thee, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come nigh thee.
Yea, with thine eyes shalt thou behold, and see the reward of the ungodly.
For thou, Lord, art my hope. Thou hast set thine house of defense very high.
There shall no evil happen unto thee, neither shall any plague come nigh thy dwelling.
For he shall give his angels charge over thee, to keep thee in all thy ways.
They shall bear thee in their hands, that thou hurt not thy foot against the stone.
Thou shalt go upon the lion and adder, the young lion and the dragon shalt thou tread under thy feet.
Because he hath set his love upon me, therefore will I deliver him. I will set him up because he hath known my name.
He shall call upon me, and I will hear him. Yea, I am with him in trouble. I will deliver him and bring him to honor.
With long life will I satisfy him and show him my salvation.
Glory be to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now,
upon me, O God. And hearken unto my prayer.
Thou, O Lord, art in the midst of us. We are called by thy name. Leave us not, O Lord our God.
Thanks be to God.
Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend thy spirit.
For thou hast redeemed me, O Lord, thou God of truth.
I commend thy spirit.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend thy spirit.
Before the ending of the day,
Creator of the world, we pray, that with thy wonted favor thou be our God and keeper now. O Father, that we ask thee now, through Jesus Christ, thy Lord, with the Holy Ghost and thee, doth live and reign eternally. Amen.
Keep me as the apple of an
me under the shadow of thy wings.
Preserve us,
O Lord, while we and guard us while sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace.
Lord, now lettest thou thy servant depart in peace,
according to thy word, all my nights have seen thy salvation, which thou hast prepared before the face of all people, to be a light to light and the Gentiles, and to be the glory of thy people Israel. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Preserve us, O Lord, and guard us while sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace.
I believe in God,
the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Lord, have mercy upon us.
Christ, have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy upon us. Our Father,
which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Blessed art thou, Lord God of our fathers,
to be praised and glorified above all forever.
Let us bless the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Let us praise him and magnify him forever.
Blessed art thou, O Lord, in the firmament of heaven.
To be praised and glorified above all forever.
The Almighty and most merciful Lord guard us and give us his blessing.
Amen.
We confess to God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed, through our own grievous fault. Wherefore we pray God to have mercy upon us. Almighty God, have mercy upon us, forgive us all our sins, and deliver us from all evil. Confirm and strengthen us in all goodness, and bring us to life everlasting. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
May the Almighty and merciful Lord grant unto you pardon and remission of all your sins, time for amendment of life, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Wilt thou not turn again and quicken us,
that thy people may rejoice in thee?
O Lord, show thy mercy upon us,
and grant us thy salvation.
Vouchsafe, O Lord, to keep us this night without sin.
O Lord, have mercy upon us, have mercy upon us.
O Lord, hear our prayer,
and let our cry come unto thee.
Let us pray. Visit, we beseech thee, O Lord, our homes, and drive from them all the snares of the enemy. Let thy holy angels dwell therein to preserve us in peace, and may thy blessing be upon us evermore. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Almighty and merciful Lord, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, bless and preserve us.
Amen.